Despite all of the uncomfortable factors associated with this global pandemic, it has been a wake-up call. Communities that are the most vulnerable are also the most resilient. Wash me in the water. Cleanse me in the mercy of your love. I need a heavenly touch. Grassroots organizing has always been the way to get things done. In Preston, I've seen communities mobilize to advocate for access to health services and deliver food boxes and protective gear door to door. Let's finally address the social determinants of health for all vulnerable communities. I'm so inspired by the Nova Scotia Strong movement that is sweeping through the East Coast. To me, it demonstrates that Nova Scotians are taking a stance on who they want to be. Can we be Nova Scotia safe for everyone? Can we be a Nova Scotia that is just and equitable? We need to ask ourselves, are we prepared to do the necessary work to become Nova Scotia healed? My focus through all of this has been to reflect, to teach, and share stories about how we've made it through. Where I'm from, we have a saying, we've come this far by faith, and that is our legacy.